Hey, you guys, I just wanted to share some information with you. Last night, I joined a Facebook page called Government Shutdown Adopt a Family. Again, that's Government Shutdown Adopt a Family. And the Facebook page is set up to help federal employees and their families that are impacted by the government shutdown. And I requested access. It is a closed group. Again, it is a closed group. But I requested access, and it probably took me about 30 seconds to get access. And I was really impressed with just all the help and just the generosity and just how nice everybody was being and helping the families that really needed help. I seen people that were getting like seasonings. Yes, you heard me, seasoning salt. Diapers, baby wipes, cereal, soap. These are things that we probably all have in our house right now that we don't even think it would be useful, but it's small things, and I really mean it's the small things that count right now. And I know that they set up a Amazon wish list, and then you go on there and I guess select what you want to get from the wish list. Let me tell you, I have not done it yet, so I'm going to be doing that once I get home. But I'll be doing that. And you can also do Target based on the information that the lady gave me. It's like doing like when you have a baby registry or a wedding registry. I think you just put in their name and the information pops up. But you can also, you can, just in case I have that a little mixed up, you can always request access. And once you get access to the web page, the Facebook page, Kim Bell can answer your question, or you can probably just send Kim Bell, which is the lady's name that was over everything. You can also just send her a message, a private message. So again, you can go to Dollar Tree, Dollar General, whatever is going to work for you to be able to help these families. I'm talking being able to help kids have, you know, lunch, breakfast. Again, you guys, it's the small thing, so let's make sure that we're not overthinking any of this. Anything that you can do is going to be helpful to these families. I know I have a lot of friends on my Facebook friends list. Yeah, I don't have that many friends on my friends list, but I'm expecting at least one of you to step up to be able to help these families that's going through a hard time right now. I'm not asking for you to send a whole lot. They're not even asking for you to send a whole lot. So just if you have to wait to payday, that's fine too. But don't overthink it. Don't think you need to spend a lot of money. They need help today, you guys. So make sure if you got $5, go get 5 things of tissue at the Dollar Tree. If you got $5, go get some toothpaste. I mean, anything that you can think of that's going to be helpful, I'm telling you, they are very appreciative. So if you have any questions or concerns, make sure you go to Government Shutdown Adopt a Family, and Kim Bell, which is the lady that's over everything, she'll answer any questions that you have. But I'm telling you, you'll love it, okay? Being able to help these families and just seeing that the small things that you're able to provide them is really going to help their families a lot. So let's make sure we step up. And again, you go to that Facebook page, okay? So I'm expecting at least one of my friends on my friends list on Facebook to step up and make a difference in somebody's life. All right, you guys, have a good one.